I am making a documentary on Dr. Landry's research of the dimension of snow. Dr. Landry, what are you working on?
I'm working on a portal, the dimension of snow, and get out of here. It's finished.
Dr. Landry, it's the dimension of snow. You've done it.
What just happened? No! Does anyone here know how to? Does anyone know here know how to work a key? Do you know how to work a key?
It's not working. I think we're locked in.
No!
Oh my God! Key doesn't work.
But all we have are hand tasers. What are we going to use to defend ourselves?
Get it together, Johnson! We need more weaponry. Snowballs. Johnson, you go set up camp while I make snowballs.
Johnson, how's camp coming?
It's a bit small, Dr. Landry.
Survive in this world, gonna need some rest.
No! The snowballs! They're gone! Oh no, okay. I have the key inside of those! Oh great. Okay. The only way out of this place is stolen. This means war!
Sir, the creatures that have been causing us so much trouble, they need a name.
I know! The crew. Johnson, prepare your hand tasers. We're going after the crew.
Sir, I was spying on the crew. They said they're gonna attack us tonight.
What? Then it's time for a first stakeout. Johnson, get to your sniping position. I place landmines everywhere.
Dr. Landry, the crew has thrown snowballs at the landmines. They've gotten past us. What do we do?
Shoot!
Dr. Landry, they've left all the snowballs here.
He's not here. Johnson, I'm gonna go talk to the crew to get our key back.
Wait! Before you go, take this. It can teleport one thing out of there. If you don't make it out with the key, come back to me.
Okay. Crew leader? I've come to take my key back.
Ha ha ha! We've been expecting you.
can do this two ways. The easy way or the hard way.
What are you going to do against an entire crew army?
I don't think you know who you're messing with here.
Who are you? Some kind of peasant?
No! I'm Thomas Landry.
Stop, you human scum!
Dang it, you got me!
You will be trapped here for an eternity.
Johnson, I need to get the key to it.
Dr. Landry, he sent me the key instead of himself. He needs help.
Dr. Landry, I've come to save you.
Johnson, what are you doing here? Look out, the screw behind you! When I was down there, I heard the crew that they're saying they have plans to blow up the Earth.
What? We need to go tell everybody.